Champion in baton curling exhibition by Miss Gladeline Valencia. Third place to best in color bar. Second place to most disciplined band. Second place in group dance margarine. With the most classic handsome musician.
Marami na natin live.
Once again, let us all welcome at sigyong po natin ng pasigarong palakpakan, St. Francis Grant from General Diaz Cavite.
pero no.
Napapanik ka bigla, no?
Hey, baby.
Thank you.
Yeah, no.
project by the former MPA chairman, former Tagaytay City Mayor. The said project must support 10 drug and other legal bags from 10 barangays of Tagaytay City. One of the selected barangays is Mayim Second West, where the easiest one and due network was formed with the help of the ex-board by its founder, City Councilor Francisco Tello, the barangay chairman at that time. The barangay still supports the plan to this day, led by its barangay chairman, Levy Brevan. The band is being led by its bandmaster, Mr. City C. Reyes. Once again, for our 8th band, Aces, Tagaytay Drum and Jugel Horn. Muli po sa ina, walang pagdam ngayong gabi.